team that went to last season's NBA Finals, right? That 8 seed upsetting the number 1 seed.